A submission match can bring serious risk of injury since victory is achieved by making your opponent submit. Corey, is that a factor when competing?
Yeah, it's always in the back of your mind. I mean, especially when your opponent continues to attack a specific body part.
Well, a submission move does so much damage that a competitor can suffer a permanent injury to a body part that's been targeted.
Just desperately trying to fight out of it. That shoulder targeted there. The colossal clutch. Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch. Just kick the leg. Open town. What a slam. Thrust to the throat. Watch her set up in the corner. Solely focused on punishing the leg.
Determines who wins this submission match.
Timing is just as important as strategy. You can know what you want, but you have to be able to realize when the right time is to do it.
If you see that opening, you can't waste any time. You have to take it immediately, which is why being so well versed in submissions is an advantage.
This kind of match is definitely advantageous for a technical competitor.
She's just gonna have to put up with it. Submission matches are all about testing your pain threshold. She avoids the contact.
She lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
And misses on the springboard. Sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sends her opponent was about.
Oh boy, here he comes. Where's she going for the left hand? And she got a tap.
What does she have to do to get out of this?
Tap out. She's got it locked in. No, she doesn't. That was a great count.
earn this win.